going over a brief presentation on the AP drawing class for the 2020-2021 school year. In AP drawing, students will learn to create a portfolio that shows off their skill in art as well as their critical thinking skills in creating and explaining their art. They'll focus on creating a series of works based off of one overall idea and explain their processes making the art as well as what they are saying about the idea in their words. These works will be digitally submitted to the AP College Board website and be judged by the AP College Board panel. Lastly, they will have a set of 5 works that will be mailed off and judged by the AP College Board panel. How to turn in work. For my class, students will take a picture of their work or upload the file if they have it typed up in Microsoft Word and upload it into Focus. I create every assignment in Focus, and for each assignment, I give the directions, how many points it's out of, due dates, and any kind of aids such as images of a work of art for reference, students' work to show what I'm expecting from the students, and PowerPoint presentations for notes if needed. To turn in the work, students go to Focus, log in, select my class, find the particular assignment they need to turn in, click on it, click upload, choose the photo they are wanting to upload, click choose, and then click submit, and the file will be there for me to access it to grade. How to get in contact with me? Students can message me in Teams, as this is the way to get the fastest response from me. I can also be reached through my email address, kellym1@duvalschools.org. I can also be reached by my classroom telephone number, 904-455-1896. Tutoring hours. I am flexible in my tutoring hours and have no set time on a weekly basis for tutoring. My tutoring hours are based on students or parents getting in contact with me if they feel they need the extra help in tutoring and drawing. I must know at least a week in advance in order to make arrangements and accommodations and can stay up here at school until the after-school activities bus departs. I also must know how each student will get home and when they will be picked up if they are. Grading will be based on a completion basis for this class. I will look at it and review the drawings the students submit, and once I feel that the drawing has reached its full potential, then a grade of 100 points will be given. I have about 400 students this year, so it will take me a few days to get every project graded, but it will be done in less than a week, and I usually have grades completely up to date by each Wednesday. Making up work and how to get it. Students are responsible for getting the work that they are missed. They can either find me and talk to me about it, or I have every assignment in Focus and Teams with directions, due dates, how many points it is worth, as well as any aids that students might need to complete the work. I also will have printout copies of the assignments in my room for students so they can have those too. If I'm absent, I always let students know in Teams, and I will always have the assignment for the day posted in Focus and Teams. These assignments will have the directions and aids to help the students to work on and complete the assignment. It will then be the student's responsibility to upload their work into Focus and for me to grade. If you don't have any more questions for me, you all are free to go view your other videos on Teams and Focus tonight. If you do have questions for me, please feel free to contact me in Teams. I'll be here from 6 until 8 o'clock tonight, or you can send me an email at kellym1@duvalschools.org. Thank you very much, and I hope you all have a great night. Thank you for coming out. Bye-bye.